This is what we have the services to wholesaler by the manufacturer. Then nextly, services to the customers or consumers. Customers or consumers by the retailer. By the retailer. Firstly, quick and timely supply of goods. Whenever the customer are wanting the goods, immediately he has to provide. That is a major service which is provided by the retailer to the customers or consumers. Consumers or customers, okay? So what is the first service? Quick and timely supply of goods. Initially, you need the some product at present itself. So you may go to the retailer and buy it. Like that, whenever you want the customer, their retailer will be providing the product. That is our first service, which is quick and timely supply of goods. Secondly, making wide variety of goods available. Oh, retailer means lot of various products will be kept in their business itself. Even in, for example, toothpaste we have needed. One customer we have needed the toothpaste. The retailer will be providing variety of manufacturer toothpaste. Customer may want to buy any Colgate or Sibaka, salt, Red Bull, like that different variety of goods will be available to customers in the retailer. So retailer providing services is what here? So making the wide variety, different variety products will be there in their business itself. Customers will be providing, getting the products from the retailer. That is also another service which is provided by the retailer to the customer. Nextly, export guidance to the customers. Proper guidance also. Without the guidance, can't do anything like that. Without the guidance, particular customer may not satisfy with the product which is buy from the retailer. So that proper export guidance also provided by the retailer to the customer. Customer is not at all well known about the product, but the retailer are having the good knowledge about the product. At the situation, proper guidance will be given to the customer. Do process like this for that. Proper guidance will be provided to the customers by the retailer. That is what another service. Next, face-to-face interaction with the customers. Here only the possibility will be there. The face-to-face interaction between the retailer and customer is a major service to the customers. If any problem will be arising regarding particular product, how to solve? He may not go to wholesaler, he may not be able to go to manufacturer also. Where to go? He may go to retailer only. Retailer will be solving the problem. That the particular problem may not solving within the hands of the retailer, that the particular product will be sent to the wholesaler. Here, what is that clearly? The face-to-face interaction with the customer, then the customers are full happy at all. So that another service which is provided by the services by the retailer to the customer. Face-to-face interaction will be helpful for the satisfaction of their wants by the particular customers. The same way, the retailer also will be getting the good relation with the customers. Next, after sale services. Once the sale is made over, even also retailer will be providing some services to the customers. Otherwise, next time customer may not come to your shop. Yes or no? This is what I said here. After sale services also providing. After completion of the sale, who are you? Like that, they may not ask the question. They may be asking another way of question. How can I use the product? Or the problem may be facing the problem. Like there are some problems taken over to the retailer. The retailer properly solve that problem. Otherwise, next time that particular customer may not come to shop, and also that the particular customer says to other neighbors, don't go particular retail shop, he may not giving proper guidance after sale. If his sale over, he may not take the risk to you for solving any problem which is regarding the particular product. Like that, compulsory, that is the important thing here. After sale services also will be providing to customers by the retailer. It is another service. The nextly, home delivery. Sometimes home delivery facilities also provided by the retailer to the customers. This is not done by the wholesaler, not done by the manufacturer. It is possibility will be there for the home delivery is retailer only. Retailer through only home delivery will be available. So the customers are not able to come to your shop, even also the retailer will be sending goods to them. This is what another service, home delivery providing. So nowadays lot of competition will be there. Sometimes, you know, already in our Hyderabad itself and other big cities, home delivery services also provided by the retailers. At that time, your time is not waste. If you have the more important work, at that time there is needed product will be there to your home. At that time, you may call to so-and-so shop of retailer and said to them, and you may go to your important work, and after 15 or 20 minutes, particular buy will be bring your product to your home. At that time, you may pay the money. This is what home delivery. It is done by the retailer. It is also another service to the customer. So there is no time wasted by the customer. This is what another service. Nextly, supply of goods in convenient lots and quantities. How much you need it, that much only has to give to you. But in the manufacturers or wholesalers, they may not giving the product. You may bulkly, you can buy it. If you want to, only one chocolate itself, only one chocolate out of your chocolate box. At that time, retailer only possible to give the one chocolate to you, but not by the wholesaler, but not by the manufacturer. That is a package of 100 chocolates. So 100 chocolates, you no need it, but you want only one piece, it is possible to bring from retailer only. That's what here, the supply of goods in convenient lots and quantities. How much? 2 or 3. That much of quantity which is provided by only retailer to the customer. This is also another service. Convenient location. Nearby only the shops are there, retail shops. Yes or no? If you want one chocolate, you may come to main city. It is not. It is a convenient place, location only, the retailer will be there. There you may go and buy it. So this is also another services to customers by the retailer. And finally, extending the credit facility. It is also a retailer will be providing the credit facility to the customers. If you don't have the money, even also the particular retailer providing the credit facility, you may take it away. Where it is goes the money? Will come again, you can pay it. Okay, like that, the credit facility is also provided to the customers. Initially, if after 1 month, in Kirana general store, we can say, for 1 month, you may buy the products, can't pay the money. After second month, you may come, at that time, you may pay the first month total amount of expenditure of particular Kirana store, and second month, Kirana store amount may not pay at present, it will be for third month beginning. Like that, credit facility also provided by the retailer. So this is what services to the customers or consumers by the retailer. What are that? Quick and timely supply of goods will be there, making wide variety of goods to the available, what you want, you can get it, and expert guidance to the customer, how can I use that type of advice is also providing by the retailer, face-to-face interaction with the customer, this is more help to the customers. So another one, after sales service also will be provided by the retailer only, then home delivery process will be done only by the retailer and not by the wholesaler and not by the manufacturers. Supply of goods which is a convenient lots, how much you need it, that much only you can buy it, and convenient location, those are will be there in convenient locations in your area itself, and extending the credit facility also, providing the credit facility to the customer. This is the topic is what here, services of retailer to the wholesaler and the customers. This is what we have the topic.